Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make eggless blueberry muffins. To make these muffins, take a bowl, add 150 ml of milk, 75 grams of vegetable oil, 130 grams of caster sugar, and mix well with a whisk. Then sift 160 grams of flour, 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt into the wet ingredients. Mix well with a spatula. Now add 2 tablespoons of yogurt and 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence into the batter and give it a good mix. Preheat your oven at 180 degrees for 10 minutes. Place the muffin liners in the cupcake tray and fill 3/4 of the muffin liners with the batter and top it up with either dried or fresh blueberries. Bake your muffins at 180 degrees Celsius for 30 to 35 minutes until golden. Take your muffins out of the oven once they are golden. These muffins are incredibly delicious and perfect to go with a cup of coffee or tea. If you like this video, then do like and subscribe to my channel. I will see you next week with a new recipe. Bye-bye.